This is what started this problem. That broken ram. So this truck's hanging off the back of this thing. And that ram right there is bent right in half.